To be effective and get a successful outcome, you have to have atraumatic surgery, which means you have to know your angle. You have to well position the device in the canal. You have to be near a functioning collector channel entrance. Remember we talked about blanching? You have to make sure that the downstream collectors are functional and that there is favorable canal wound healing without scarring. There's no PAS. And to be successful, you need all six factors.